Hello, and welcome to Halo 3 with me, DZ.
And me, insert name here.
Dude, I'm supposed to say a name.
Oh, sorry. And me, Trip. And today, we're going to show you the best way to kill a bunch of noobs!
Dude, we're going to show them the Halo version of Matt.
But you promised we'd shoot some noobs!
We do that every day. Besides, I need to get this done for my math class.
Fine.
Anyway, we've come here to the lovely and high desert appropriate sand trap. With lots of open space and sand for all you sand lovers, it's the best place to do math. Now, let's show you some basics so you can start doing math right away. Hey there. We've donned these special suits because this next part is gonna get interesting. So what do you always want to remember about denominators? Trip?
To make sure they're not conflicting?
That's right. So let's get rid of those denominators.
Yay! Wait, what?
Now that we have a whole number, and none of those messy fractions, we are ready to add. So, how many do you need to get from 1 to 2?
One?
You were right again!
Yay, I'm on!
Now, let's try some subtraction. We got 6 mongooses here. What happens when you take 2 away? Yep, just 4 survived. Are left.
Wow, who knew math could be so much fun?
And to wrap up our highly educational video, some problem solving. We have 2 and -2. Ready, Trip?
Ready.
Go! And that's cancellation. See you next time.